uneven numbers continue to spark tensions in the villa, as the introduction of two new islanders means one girl will be left without a partner. The boys received a text
on yesterday's show, which read, "Boys, tonight two new girls will enter the villa and you will host welcome drinks."
As the new girls entered, watched from a balcony in the villa, tonight's show will see new girls Rosie and Georgie go on dates with two of the guys, as voted for by viewers. Who is new islander Rosie Williams? 26-year-old Rosie Williams is a lawyer from Wales. Rosie, dubbing herself Legally Brunette, was inspired to study law after watching Legally Blonde, and has a postgraduate Master of Laws degree from University of Law Guildford. Despite becoming a solicitor of the senior courts of England and Wales in March, Rosie wants a man who is not as serious as her job. She wants her macho be a gentleman, but with a bit of banter, wanting to continue her career in law. After Love Island, Rosie has said she will not have sex on television. She said, "Kissing people is quite a natural thing to do, so I won't mind doing that on TV. That wouldn't be frowned upon, but personally I won't have sex on TV. It is a very private and personal thing. If someone else wants to do it, then that is completely their choice, but mine wouldn't be." Her brother-in-law is professional light middleweight Welsh boxer Liam Williams. She has another high-profile connection in the form of ex on the beach, Ibiza weekender and celebrity Big Brother star Jordan Davies. The pair split after 2 years together, but appear to be on amicable terms, with Jordan posting a
picture of the pair on his Instagram saying, "She deserves to win."